Our family always went to midnight mass. And my father could not go because he worked at the post office at night. And so during Christmas time, he was always at the work, at the job. And so my sisters and mother and I would walk to this mass. And one year when we went to mass, it was the same year the astronauts were getting ready to go to the moon. And so there was an Apollo mission that took place around Christmas. And as we walked to mass, I kept looking up. And I believed in my heart that I actually saw the spaceship as it was on its way to the moon. And so for me, that Christmas is special because I was being dragged by people and it was cold. And at the same time, I was looking to the skies for something, for a new promise. Even though my father wasn't there, I knew he wanted to be. There was a future, there was hope. And so when I think of Advent and I think of Christmas, that memory always comes back to me. It brings me joy because I was with my family. The third Sunday of Advent is where we get to focus on joy. For me, there is a strong connection between joy and faith. Because there is darkness in the world, because there is sadness in the world, and because we have faith, we can see beyond those days. And so it's the faith that allows us to have joy no matter what. So I can't disconnect the two. Joy is what underlies every other thing that we do, and it is because of our faith that we can have that joy.